saying that I can't do anything. Some people just aren't equipped for everything. But everyone has to be sensitive to see what it is they're gifted to do. There must, listen, there must be supernatural flowing out of your life for you to be a normal Christian. The way it happens, it's sensitivity. You sense what other people can't sense. You see what other people don't see. You hear what others don't hear. That's what I'm saying. There's an impartation. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord God. I don't know what happened, but let me tell you what I saw. I saw hell tie ropes around your legs, and you fell flat on your back, and it drove you back. Okay? And there's been this constant, God, I hate it. I'm sorry. I'm telling you, there's been a rubbing of the face. Hell's trying to rub your face in it. I'm telling you that the second you said, I'm undone, God, help me. It's gone. And this thing's been rehearsed in your brain. Like if there's a button, especially at nighttime, that gets pushed and gets replayed. I break it, and I lose you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. There's no one else want. Thank you, Lord. Just lose. There you go. Just losing. Wow. Thank you, Lord, for honey in that rock. Thank you, Lord. 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 Dan. There you go. Be open. Be open. Be open. There you go. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Oh, what a sunshine, Salakai. There's a grace for the baptism of the Holy Spirit on your life. That is so profound. You're going to lay hands on people that are trying to be filled, that want to be filled, but it's like this block has been over there. You're going to put your hands on them. They will receive. It's so easy. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Father. Just a grace portion. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord God. There is an acceleration for success on you. And it's like an Esther's anointing. Not everybody's happy about how God can bless you. But it's just the way it is. It's not that God does bless other people. But there's a special anointing, a favor that's going to open doors. You're going to be picked out. I've seen you move from the back of the line to the front of the line. And unqualified, yet when you get that place, there'll be such a grace to do it, if that's not already. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, girl. My God. My God. Some people call and some people teach, but you preach. Thank you, Lord. Just listen. That you know what pinch just the easy seeing, the easy hearing. In Jesus' name, thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord God. How I'm seeing this. There was a chain scene where somebody jumped out of the car. I just saw him jumping out of the car. And this thing's going up fast. There's been no way out. No. But now, instead of breaking bones and rolling, and you're going to hit the ground running. The Lord said, tell me, you're going to hit the ground running. Father, I just break the power of control, controlling people, controlling voices. I release her from witchcraft in Jesus' name. I release her to run, into the things of God in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord. There you go. There you go. That's just thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah. Loose you from blame. There's a whip mark on your back. Whip mark. With the word blame and the scars. You have been blamed all your life. You have been held with a voice. I'm just saying. And then this voice from the outside, it's like it became your personality, and then the blaming of yourself. Oh my God. Wow. Thank you. There. My God. The sense of safety that has been stripped off your life that you never felt safe. Oh God, Jesus. There. The arms of the Almighty. The arms of the Almighty. My God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. You're going to wake up and you're not going to feel bad about feeling good. You're going to feel so different that. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. It's a good day. It's a good day. Thank you, Lord. Am I okay? Are y'all okay with me? Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord God. Vision. You're going to see in the realm of prayer, and what you see, you will pray into existence. It will be so easy. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord God. There's a brick wall in front of you. It's been there all your life. It's the same problem, the same situation, the same brick wall. You've got knocks on your head from beating your head up against this brick wall. There's an anointing of disintegration. I can hear the shout of the children of Israel. I can hear the praise of the children of Israel. In Jesus' name. Thank you. That's not for you. You didn't ask for this. You dealt with it, but this is not because you chose it. You did not choose this. Okay? Now I know you responded, but that's not yours. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you. I break every inherited bondage. I break the opinions. I break the witchcraft that has formed and shaped his destiny so far. There's filters on your ears that you hear just these words. You don't hear what's said. You hear with wounded ears. It's like your hands are slammed in a car door, and people that would reach to help, it seems like it only induces pain. Every broken place. Every broken place. In Jesus' name.